almost shot myself.
A little caution is never a bad thing.
No doubt.